I'm Dr. Rahish Ravindran. I'm a clinical immunologist and rheumatologist from the Department of Rheumatology at Cure Speciality Hospital, Thane. I am trained to diagnose and treat patients with arthritis and other autoimmune rheumatic diseases. Rheumatic diseases are basically due to dysregulation of the immune system of our body. Now, when the cells of our immune system lose the ability to diagnose between self and non-self, these diseases happen. These diseases can attack majority of the joints and other major organs like the liver, kidneys, brain and skin. The cells of your immune system fail to detect difference between self and non-self, and they start attacking normal tissues of the body. In these diseases, the major organs like the kidneys, liver, brain, nerves, all major organs can get affected along with the joints. Initially, the presentation could be because of the joint pain and arthritis, but later on, if it is not diagnosed or treated properly, can involve the major organs of the body and cause severe damage which can be irreversible in nature. The other symptoms that an autoimmune disease patients can have are recurrent skin rashes, recurrent oral ulcers, increased hair loss, photosensitivity, that is when you go out in the sun, the skin becomes red and you have to come back immediately into a shade. Other problems like bluish discoloration of the fingers, skin tightening, digital peeling scars over the tips of the fingers are the other common symptoms that a patient with autoimmune disease can have. What are the major complications of such diseases? The major complications are permanent deformities to that involved joint. Other major problems with autoimmune diseases are it can cause irreversible damage to vital organs like the kidneys, liver, brain, and the nerves. Now, are these complications preventable? Yes, they are definitely preventable. If you are following up with a rheumatologist with the correct diagnosis and treatment and are regular with your medications, none of these complications will happen. What are the treatment options available? Treatment options available are usually DMARDs, that is disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs. Other drugs like immune suppressants are also used to treat such kind of diseases. Treatment options like DMARDs, disease-modifying anti-rheumatic drugs, immune suppressants and other related treatment options are available at Cure Speciality Hospital. I hope I was able to give you basic information regarding rheumatic diseases. I shall be happy to interact with you more. Please visit our blog and website and we can continue our discussion on those four platforms.